Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The Wild Hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Go. Slow now,
whoa. Good lad, Master Witcher. Though he...
Yes, this Boyan. Will he venture out to inspect his grain anytime soon?
What for? Harvest is a long way off yet.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of the Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zugel in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up? Learn some things. It's a male. Had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Come on, Roach. Slower. Come on, Roach.
We have much work to do here. Quite.
A stream, amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes... we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
It's closed.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. A kiss.
A crossbow.
Want it in a card game while you run around. Might come in handy.
A witcher with a crossbow? We breaking with tradition?
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Watch out! About to dive!
Closer.
fast!
Thank you.
Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a Witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the Griffin's head to the Black Ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
That's it, Roach.
Go, go. Take it easy.
That's it, Roach. Discipline. That's what you folk lack. What the hell is this?
Right.
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, no! By the gods, no!
What?
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time? Under my nose? Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the Griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
Thank you. is the Yondrain at Macaire.
Please, no more!
Hey! This is too much!
Mercy! Please!
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Have you lost your mind, man?
Qu'est-ce n'a pas?
I have my eye on you, Nordling.
Barbarians. Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons?
Are you here to spy or haggle?
I'd like you to craft something for me. So long.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
I'd like you to craft something for me. So long.
Barbarians.
Are you here to spy or haggle?
Show me what you're peddling. So long.
Is it true? Northern women bathe but once every 3 months.
Ekel ain't dead at the game.
Barbarians.
Avon, Eow.
Heard of the Fryhead Brigade?
Stop! Discipline. That is what you folk lack. Come on, Roach. Stop! Stop! Whoa there, Roach! Thank you. run, Roach. Hey there. Whoa there, Roach.
Come to Pappy!
Something else you'll be needing.
Nilfgaardian rule to your liking?
What's there to like? Tis the same as any other. They tax us, requisition this or that. But they do keep the peace in the village, I'll grant them that.
You don't mourn Temeria's passing?
I mourned it round half a year back, when King Foltes was cut down. Now I just want peace.
Got anything interesting under the counter?
Depends what you're after. Have a look.
Farewell. Yennefer's in Vizima. Got a few friends there, so... Something wrong?
Look around. Trouble brewing.
Who are they?
Patriots. Drinking their seventh round for Temeria. Fists starting to itch.
Don't see any Nilfgaardians.
They'll find another foe. I'll buy some provisions for the journey. Then we'll go. Geralt, we should stay out of it. Just this once.
What happened to the lilies?
Took them down.
Took them down? To hang a golden sun there now?
Cannot show Temerian colors. They'll come and burn the tavern down.
Maybe it's true what they say. You fond of the Imperials? You Nilfgaard's whore?
I'll let that pass. I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit! They hang my sister, dragged her out the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition, that they don't fear the wrath of the gods. And you? Do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its navel string. You owe your son to
Let
my sister attending to the
no.
birth. And you don't fear the gods' wrath. You don't fear it, you cunt! Leave me be!
Recognize this medallion? You know what it means. Back off.
You all right?
They say witches steal young'uns. That true? What'd the Emperor promise you, freaks? Your own land? Like he did the elves once?
Get out, all of you.
We ain't going nowhere. And neither are you.
They won't back down now.
I can see that. It's all right. It's over.
Leave me be! Get away!
See his face! God save us!
Be gone. And don't ever come back.
So much for not getting involved. Come on, let's go.
Started.
Excuses, excuses. You've not changed a bit.
Yen? How?
I received a report about a witcher who'd appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me. I might have waited until you found me, but... Well, you know me. Patience has never been my strong suit. It's... good to see you, Geralt. I'd even embrace you. Were you not covered in blood?
Sorry. Wasn't expecting to see you. To be honest, this isn't at all how I imagined we'd meet.
How did you imagine it?
He didn't imagine you'd have a Nilfgaardian escort. Don't get me wrong, Yennefer. I'm glad to see you. But I do think you owe us an explanation.
And I shall provide it. In Vizima. Ready your horses.
Spent the last 6 months in the saddle. Haven't seen you for 2 years. Can't we take a moment to...
Sadly, we cannot. Someone awaits you, Geralt. Someone who doesn't like to be kept waiting. Emperor Emir Var Emrys. Or, to those on more intimate terms with him, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Doubt I number among that group. For as I remember, last time we saw each other, he wanted to kill me.
Well, now he wishes to make you an offer.
The kind one can't refuse?
I didn't, though I could have.
Fine. Guess I'm willing to hear him out.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard, Lord of Metina, Ebbing, and Gamera, Sovereign of Nazaire and Vico Varo, will feel honored, I'm sure.
What about you?
I'm going in the opposite direction. I somehow doubt the Emperor's invitation mentioned me. Besides, I've got things to do at Kaer Morhen, remember?
Yeah, I remember. Thanks for your help, Vesemir. See you soon.
How's your horse? Swift?
Can't complain. Why do you ask?
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls as soon as possible. Knowing you, it was probably filthy.
Just the beginning. But then...
But then?
Rise now!
Tomorrow, all right? After the audience.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead. After many trials and tribulations, Geralt finally learned that Yen was in nearby Vizima.
Thank you.
It must suffice.
Thinkemir cares if I'm clean.
The gentleman will refer to his Imperial Majesty by his full title or not at all. The gentleman will be seated on the bergère.
The what now?
In that chair. Tetwin, please shave the gentleman's sideburns to half an inch.
What's wrong with my beard? Always thought it added to my dignity.
It does. Yet it also detracts from your elegance. In Nilfgaard, we consider beards hard on the eyes. Especially beards infested with lice.
Been on the road a while. Fine. Do your thing.
Tilt your head back, please, and sit still.
And prepare to answer some questions.
General, I am not certain this is the appropriate time.
I can't think of a better time. Men turn honest when they feel a blade at their throat. Morvran Voris, commander of the Alba Division. Before they take you in to see the Emperor, Witcher, there's some information I need you to verify. It's a formality. But one that must be seen to.
Sure. Paperwork's gotta be in order.
So, Geralt of Rivia. Place of birth unknown. Parents unknown. Age unknown. All insignificant details. Let us proceed to more recent events. The siege of La Valette Castle. The fate of the defending commander, one Arion.
Voltest ordered me to clear the path. The boy stood in my way.
Cutting down the La Valette air. This made no impression on you? I suppose it wouldn't. What's some baron to an assassin of kings? Moving on. You then found shelter in charming Flotsam, and from there made your way to Vergen. My question is how?
I got out of Flotsam with Vernon Roach, commander of the Blue Stripes, and...
A murderer of non-humans. We know this gentleman well, Witcher. You forge interesting alliances.
Something tells me my most interesting is yet to come. Go on, next question, before my beard grows back in.
We shall shave you again if it does. Very well. The infamous summit at Lochmui. You were there, and once again meddled in the affairs of the mighty.
The mighty had imprisoned Triss Marigold. Ought to know I care about her, and I tend to rescue those I care about.
And so you did, handing Radovid control of the Conclave and Council of Mages in the process.
Nilfgaard recently started a war, unprovoked. So do us both a favor and stop moralizing.
The gentleman must sit still. I'm almost done.
I'm afraid I might find that difficult. Because, from what I know, shortly afterwards you watched a defective megascope blow your friend Sheila de Tansoville to bits.
I watched her get in the megascope. but ultimately freed her from the trap your man Letho of Gullet had set. Write that down. I want to be sure the paperwork's in order now.
Well, national interest calls on one to forge difficult alliances at times. Alliances with witches included.
That an ongoing alliance? What's Letho up to?
I had hoped you would answer that question.
Ah, so Letho's hiding from you. Must have a good reason. Was there a shift in national interest that might have caused that? I don't know where he is. Wouldn't tell you if I did anyway. Blade or no blade to my throat.
I believe that is all. Your signature, please, affirming you stated the whole truth and nothing but the truth on pain of imprisonment or death, etc., etc.
Here and here. With these formalities seen to, I would ask the general to leave the room. We shall be choosing the gentleman's attire. An important matter, but one that does not require the general's assistance.
Shame. I might have given you some advice. So long, Geralt. Good luck with your audience.
Feels more like I'm being readied for a wedding.
Were that so, I would have prepared the gentleman a frock, a tailcoat, or possibly a dinner jacket. In point of fact, the gentleman will choose from these garments.
Where are my clothes?
Where they should have gone long ago, with the laundress. They will be returned to you after the audience, clean and starched. The gentleman will tell me once he has chosen an outfit. This might come as news to the gentleman, but a towel wrapped around one's waist is not fitting attire for an audience. The gentleman will kindly dress. And they say clothes do not make the man. Does the outfit satisfy the gentleman?
A studded doublet and a sword on my back, that's what would satisfy me. But tough, when in Nilfgaard.
Yes.
It's a saying. So what now? Powder my nose?
No need. The gentleman's complexion is light enough. The gentleman is to stand before the ruler of the North and South. I must confirm that he knows how to bow.
Firm away.
Please watch. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest.
The gentlemen will rehearse.
Gotta be kidding.
Not at all. I am mortally serious. Does the gentleman know the penalty for breaches of etiquette in the Emperor's presence? 200 lashes. I do not wish that upon him. So I will not let him leave until I am confident that he knows how to behave. Please, this is neither the time nor the place for such antics. The gentleman will watch carefully. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse. Please, this is neither the time nor the place for such antics. The gentleman will watch carefully. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse. Wrong, wrong, wrong. Once more. Leg extended, hand flat, head down, chin to chest. The gentleman will rehearse. Lacking fluidity and grace. But we've learned to expect less of Nordlings. Come with me. The gentleman will address the Emperor only when asked to, and using the appropriate title.
Your Arch-Magnificency.
I see the gentleman is in the mood for jests. I fear the Emperor might not share his disposition. Your Majesty will suffice. Spoken loudly, clearly, and with respect. Imgrimi et art kerze. Deifen aden in karn eb marvut. Emir var emreis.
Bow. Your Imperial Majesty.
Arer ep do orde.
Avelian namen, vat gern favort. I thought you bowed before no man.
Didn't want to disappoint the Chamberlain. We're friends. Take it you didn't summon me to reminisce about the good old days, so...
Silence. My daughter Cirilla, she's returned. And she's in danger. The Wild Hunt pursues her. You will find her and bring her to me.
How many men in your army? 20,000? 30? So why me?
You know why. Because she trusts you.
She trusts me, yes. So tell me why you're looking for her. Doubt it's about making up for all those lost years.
For reasons of state, as always. Enough of this banter. You will agree regardless. If for no other reason than because I shall pay you. More than you customarily receive for a contract. Considerably more.
Save your generosity for those whose homes your armies have razed. I'll do it for Ciri, not for your gold.
Your motives do not interest me. Only results. Yennefer will tell you the rest. This audience is finished. Merarid! Take him to the sorceress.
Follow me, if the gentleman pleases. Please keep close. There are many honorable guests in the palace whom the gentleman...
disgusts.
...need not bother.
Hey, Witcher. Need anything?
Big in the morning, and it's past noon.
Come.
What? Do you know who you're talking to, soldier? I'm Herivard II, Prince of Elanda. Not only am I...
You've seen us for another great...
Supplement. Yeah. Amen. Rad sleep enecht es tun es saur an nein fire.
Es ist sieht es et finzer nein mathen.
Es wird der.
Nein kocht an en kapta.
Es frag
gleide sie. Du kannst so watge.
Es ma streg.
Reinegat and selfit den garpe, es e plenten et not mape, and selfit den sigiat hefet. Casva ken gubelede, to meva.
Once the gentleman is done, he should see me to retrieve his possessions.
That quill sharpened yet. Yes? Then transcribe. The true authority in Novigrad is not the city council or the merchants'
guild. Be so kind and do not
disturb. The Church of the Eternal Fire and the criminal underworld. At times it...
Geralt, that tunic. You look positively smashing.
Dying to take it off.
I'd consider that a proposition under different circumstances. One I might even take you up on. But we've matters to attend to. Now do you understand why I'm at Emir's court?
Mm-hmm. And seems we're in the same boat now. Ciri, she's really back? No chance he's mistaken?
Look. That's more or less what she looks like now. Or so our agents claim. Our little witch has grown into a young lady.
How about that? She's grown up.
It's been years since you trained together at Kaer Morhen. A great deal has changed.
You haven't. Not a bit.
I missed those awkward compliments of yours. But let's focus on Ciri, all right?
Right. Emir said the Wild Hunt's after her. I'd find that hard to believe, before what happened yesterday. How did they track us down?
Because of me. You see, I've spent months searching for Ciri. Using locating spells, haruspicy, geomancy, anything, really. I knew the Wild Hunt might sense it. Perhaps even find me, but I thought I'd trick them.
Well, guess you were wrong.
I've sensed them on my trail, hunting me, for some time. If not for you and Emir's soldiers, they'd have gotten what they were after. I can't risk another encounter like that. It's time to put away the magic, turn to more traditional methods. To the best tracker I know. You must find her, Geralt. Before the Wild Hunt does.
The Wild Hunt. What could it want from Ciri?
I've no clue, Geralt. Might have written them to ask, but I don't have their address. I know as much as you do. It must be about her blood. Her gift. As for what the Hunt wishes to do with that gift, I'd prefer not to think about it, really.
So where's Ciri been seen, exactly?
In two places. Velen and Novigrad. The trail in Velen is most promising. You should make that your first stop. Ask for a merchant named Hendrik at the inn at the crossroads. One of the Emperor's agents. He should get in touch with you.
That's it? No passwords? Secret handshakes?
None. Sorry to spoil your fun. Your boyhood fantasies about the crafts of the trade. All we have in Novigrad are unconfirmed reports, rumors. But there you will have the help of our mutual acquaintance. Triss Merigold. Apparently she's got a cozy flat on the main square.
Sure she'll be delighted to see me. What about you? What will you do?
I shall sail for Skellige. There was a magic explosion there recently, blew half a forest down. I believe this had something to do with Ciri. I'll be in Caer Trold. Join me there once you've learned something.
One thing before we go. Why didn't you contact me? Didn't need me? Didn't even want to see me?
I didn't want to spoil things. I'd heard you and Triss made a great couple.
Yen, I'd lost my memory.
Really? That's your excuse? Let's drop it, all right? It's not what you think, or it helped me understand how much I love you. I don't wish to hear it. Any of it.
Guess this means we need to split up again. Not my preference, but I understand. The clock's ticking.
It is indeed. So why don't I teleport you to Velen, get you there at once?
Not gonna happen. I'll go on horseback, as soon as I can get changed.
Have it your way? Oh, and you really look quite dashing in black velvet.
Think so? Maybe I can have some of my armor lined with it. Good luck, Yen.
Same to you. And if you wish to learn what's happened in the world while you and Vesemir roam the wilderness, talk to Ambassador Valatra. That's him over there. And Geralt, I know it's wartime, but try not to be a hero, all right? Just check those leads and come back to me, in one piece. I shall be waiting.
I have no time.
How might I serve the gentleman?
By returning my things.
Citrus and cloves. The fragrance will keep the gentleman's robes fresh somewhat longer.
Thanks, bunches.
The Emperor is not known for his patience. He wants his daughter back safe and sound, as soon as possible.
Yeah, mention something of the sort. So long.
One false move and you will regret. Esplen as queen.
See you.
Pontar as well.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Move it!
Gideon.
Let's go! Run, Roach. Move it!
Gods! Full moon soon. Bar your windows tight.
Why are you pushing?
Come on now.
Wild hunt take more.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar. At the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Thank you.
Take it easy.
Thank you.
Come on, Roach.
Tracks rode off into the swamp. Here's the cart. Carts riddled with arrows. Interesting. I should take a look around. in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying.
What now, you piece of filth?
Didn't mention this.